And now, ASAP Science presents the elements of the periodic table.
There's hydrogen and helium, then lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through the air with oxygen so you can breathe, and fluorine for your pretty teeth, neon to light up the sign, sodium for salty times,
magnesium,
aluminium, silicon,
phosphorus,
then sulfur, chlorine, and argon,
potassium,
and calcium so you'll grow strong,
scandium,
titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. This is the periodic table, noble gas is stable. Halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells. Well, electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th, and cobalt, nickel coins you get. Copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic. Selenium and bromine film. Well, krypton helps light up your room. Rubidium and strontium, then yttrium, zirconium,
niobium,
molybdenum, technetium,
ruthenium,
rhodium, palladium,
silverware,
then cadmium and indium,
tin cans,
antimony, then tellurium, and iodine, and xenon, and then caesium, and
barium is 56, and this is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62,
samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium, lutetium. Hafnium, tantalum, tungsten, then we're on to rhenium, osmium, and iridium, platinum, gold, to make you rich till you grow old, mercury, to tell you when it's really cold,
thallium,
and lead, then bismuth for your tummy,
polonium,
astatine would not be yummy,
radon,
francium will last a little time,
radium,
then actinize at 89.
This is the periodic table, noble gas is stable, halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells, well, electrons are to the right.
Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, americium, curium, berkelium, californium, isenium, fermium, and alivium, nobelium, lawrenceium, rutherfordium, wm, cerium, borium, hessium, meitnerium, darcidium, ruthenium, copper, dysium,
nihonium, flerovium, moscovium, livermorium, tennessine, and organesson. And then we're done.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the song, make sure you check it out on iTunes and Bandcamp with the link below.
If you think you'd enjoy other videos like this, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and we'll put some of our recent videos over there so you can go check them out.
You can also check out asapscience.com to keep up with everything, what's the latest with ASAP Science, including stuff like new merch. Otherwise, we will see you next time.
Peace.